Amazing. Idiot. Yep.
I know.
You're very loud.
Yeah, I also, like, I looked over when I was talking. I noticed. Oh, I'm not registering.
Yeah.
I saw I spoke up.
So, if either of us dies, we go back to the last checkpoint. Shields don't recharge.
Yep.
Except for meleeing enemies.
Yep.
Enemies always make every saving throw. They always berserk, always dive, never flee. Enemies are grenade happy. Motion sensors are disabled. Double enemy health. Damage tables are modified.
That's the one where shields from circles. But you get through the shields.
Also, major upgrades to all enemies. Weapon drops 50% less ammo. Hide and first-person arms or weapons are blind and hidden. Acceleration scale from explosions.
That one's fun.
Yes, it is. Grunt birthday party. One of my favorite. Also, I would have been your daddy.
I always forget.
But I would have been your daddy skull. Like, I'm so sad about Halo 3. No. So basically,
listen,
someone
up,
went to
team.
The source code and found out how to get it.
We're going
to
introduce ourselves to whoever.
And it's probably
out,
one of the most interesting ways that you had to get it. You had to jump through rings in the.
You got a chance, maybe.
I can't remember the name of the level, but it's the Hall of the Prophet, where you're going to go kill the Prophet in Halo 3. You had to jump through them in a certain order.
Backup channels.
And the order, like, they make like a little sound where you jump through them.
You heard her.
And it made the sound of the Halo theme.
Will not be
if you actually put them together.
Amazing.
Yeah, except it got someone found in the code and leaked it, and so no one actually got to experience discovering it 3 days after the game was released.
Bastard.
Yeah. It would have been hard to discover, though.
Yes, sir.
Because there's no indication of it. And you can't.
There's a distress beacon.
Well, here's the thing. Most people, you wouldn't have noticed that unless you, like, went up to it and listened to them and noticed that they had slightly different tone and, like, you had to jump through them in a specific order and there's, like, 10 of them you had to jump through and you had to go up a ramp and then jump through the ring.
June, I want your eyes on the sky. Let's go, Six. All right, Noble Team, spread out.
Oh, God.
Watch the approach.
Oh, no. Oh, no. This is awful. I forgot what blind did. I'm almost tempted to turn off blind.
Roger that. Eyes peeled.
Smoke at the next structure, boss.
Circle west and check it out. Noble Team, you have permission to engage, but be selective. We don't need to telegraph for presence.
That's not me. I'm already up around the corner.
Noble Six. Move into the house. Go in quiet. I'm right behind you.
Noble leader, I'm seeing heat sinks in the structure ahead.
Redemption
on knees.
Remember, LB, you can sprint.
Commander, be advised, I'm reading heat signatures in that structure directly east of your position. Over.
Noble team, double timing.
See me hopping? My only problem is realizing what gun I'm using. And I'm on my pistol right now.
Negative. Thermal's clean.
Up ahead in the building already. Alright, another one.
Outside your structure.
There, you teleport to me.
Damn it! Go Coming up.
Contact, contact.
Oh, wait. No, I am on
there. Here we go.
Oh, my God. This is awful.
Move down to the lower level.
I'm detecting enemy movement.
Oh, my God. I can't even hit him.
Banshees, heads up, Charlie One.
Oh, you got stuck.
Well, that happened.
One.
Boss, I see movement outside your structure. Noble Two, move up to the...
damn it! Covenant!
Contact, contact! Covenant, assist!
Here we go.
Oh my God, that's so far right on the screen.
Dig it. About to have company.
Like, the crosshairs are not middle, they're to the right. Took me way longer to realize that than I should have. I see that. Don't you like, you know what, I'm creating a text thing for deaths. I know.
Boss, I see movement outside your structure.
Noble Two, move up to the west. We're about to be flanked.
Huh? Damn it! Covenant!
Contact! Contact!
Here we go.
They're headed into the basement. Move down.
In the room that you left me?
It broke contact.
Oh. How do I edit the... There we go. That's fine because I'm in this back room.
Fast movers slowing down.
Banshees, heads up, Charlie One.
Got a Banshee on the front.
Under fire.
Oh, that's a grenade. Woof.
Put him down. Oh. Getting resituated. Hey.
Oh, man, I am out. Oh, we both died.
Boss, I see movement outside your structure.
Noble Two, move up to the left.
Damn it! Covenant!
Contact! Contact!
Here we go.
Yeah.
Enemy!
Left
heads
trigger.
Up, Charlie One.
Contact. They got me zeroed.
That's just an assault rifle. You already have one. If you're getting ammo, you just gotta walk over it. Hit their grenade up at you.
Got a
Oh god. One of the grenades blew up another grenade and almost ricocheted into me. Yay! I love the grunt birthday party skull. Oh god, you're hauling ass out there. Yeah. Oh shit, that hit me. I got hit by a plasma pistol and
yeah,
just dang it. We're way back here.
Boss, I see movement outside your structure.
Oh, headshot immediately, sick.
Huh? Damn it. Covenant.
Contact. Spartans
assist. Here we go.
They're headed into the basement. Move down to the lower level.
Banshees, heads up, Charlie One.
What? I didn't die.
He got stuck, not you. Wait, we're down here now?
Move down to the lower level.
Banshees, heads up, Charlie One.
Oh, my grenades, that sucks.
Under fire.
Noble leader, enemy dropships inbound.
Falcon, moving to assist.
You die again?
Contact! Spartans assist!
Here we go.
You're dying almost twice as much as I am.
They're headed into the basement. Move down to the lower level.
Banshees, heads up!
Pretty much I'm just focusing on where I think the bullets are shooting at.
Clear.
Ooh! One shot! One deep that hoe. I'm out of grenades. Don't you dare die on me. Yeah, dude, they're tanky. Like, melee attacks don't work for shit, except in their back.
Here we go.
When you're doing all skulls.
They're headed into the basement. Move down to the lower level.
Banshees, heads up, Charlie One.
Time to play, boys. Noble leaders, enemy dropships inbound.
We're under attack. Falcon, moving to assist.
Headshot, baby. Oh, I got a headshot again.
Be
push them back a little bit. Still a lot of grunts. I think that hit me, but I'm not sure. Got a groin. I'm out of pistol ammo. Died? Come on, man. Yeah, it never popped the same. We got a checkpoint. Ooh, I just took a beating.
Heads up, Charlie One.
I know. Do you like having that number keep going up?
There we go.
Is that quiet?
Yeah.
But Kevin.
Banshees, heads up, Charlie One.
Brush your teeth. Oh, I haven't watched any of their Lasso playthroughs. I watched a little bit of Halo 3. I haven't really watched it since. Man, now I'm like, I had it dialed in where my shots were. Now I don't know. Excuse me, you lived? Did you drop your pistol or did you drop your machine gun? Because it's not the best in this game. But its precision is, you know, nice. Well, no shit. I'd hope that precision wise it is. Yes, you did. Ooh, that's a beautiful headshot. Ah! Ooh, close. I'm on my last clip of ammo for my pistol. Pretty sure. Either I have one more clip. One more. Oh, I had one more bullet. I sat down, I had one more clip. Once you figure out the sweet spot of where you're aiming, it isn't too terrible. He threw it behind you. I thought it was closer to you than it was.
Keep firing.
Yeah. Blasting. You had no shield.
Contact. Spartans assist.
Here we go.
They're headed into the basement. Move down to the lower level.
Nope. I thought I did.
Banshees, heads up, Charlie One.
Saw it.
Taking fire.
June, can you... Where's that cat?
Don't believe there's enemy drops.
It's cat. Get out of the way.
Stay Falcon, moving to assist.
Neat shit. Where'd you drop that machine gun? I'm gonna take your ammo. Oh, there it is. Hmm, pistol? Never mind. No, I'm gonna... Wait, you dropped your pistol? Okay. Yes, I did. Did that hit me or did that hit the thing in front of me? I don't know. I am scared. Oh, that's... Oh, I have no shield right now. Limo. Trying to scoop up grenades right now. Oh. I'm doing the same for a moment. I was getting drilled by needlers. No. Okay, I heard that reload. I'm fine. Okay, I'm out of ammo. Shit. Oh no, you died! No!
Contact. Oh. Here we go.
They're headed into the basement. Move down to the lower level.
Henry, I had it too. I just picked up a plasma pistol and was about to go off. Oh, that's a grenade!
Clear of the stairs.
That's fine. I don't need it anyways. Okay, I didn't think that would hit me. Womp womp. I thought the grenade stuck June, so I wasn't worried about it. Didn't.
Banshees, heads up, Charlie One.
Sound like trouble.
Taking fire.
Noble leader, enemy dropships inbound. Falcon, moving to assist.
That little punk was pre-firing me. I saw. Oh my god, they can survive grenades? Close one, the little buckaroo. I think I just stuck one. Oh no, they dove. Where are you? Either ammo. Oh, I got. I'm out of ammo. Shit. I saw that. Nice. You don't have no shields, by the way. Headshot two people in a row. One was one of the jackals. What is? Yeah, I know. It's actually substantial. It's not that bad once you get used to it. Gonna be honest. Oh no! Did I just stick myself? Oh, thank God. Yeah, I headshot him too off of it. You dropped it. Oh, I just got hit. Oh, that sucks. Plasma. Until you show up on the other side over there. Ooh, that probably just took my shield.
Falcon, moving to assist.
They're all backing up to head towards you.
Need a better firing button.
Nice. They all push back away from me whenever you do that. Don't they? Is he right by this rock? Oh. Yep, in this game it does.
Multiple targets arriving.
Oh, that barely didn't. Stuck him. I'm sorry for killing you. What? No, when Rooster Teeth and other people do it, they count on whoever dies, not... Really? I've never seen them do that, so... For the Halo 3 one I watched. Oh, I heard a grenade, I freaked out. I'm out of pistol ammo. Do you have regular pistol? Where? Oh, well, I didn't see you drop it, so... Probably didn't pick it up. Which sucks. Oh, you're getting lit up. Woo! I don't know how I avoid that grenade, though. Pretty much.
Stay on top. Keep it up,
him.
Heads up, you've got trouble.
I'm fine.
Stand down. Contact's neutralized. Contact. It's the damn Covenant.
Cat, we gotta warn Holly. I need you at that relay outpost now.
Boss, I'm showing more activity to the east.
Copy. Yeah, here's where the hard fight is, because now there's elites. Yeah, but we don't have a precision weapon. Oh god. Yeah, those are some badass elites too. Because of the Thunderstorm Skull. I just missed sticking one. He punched me in the face and one-tapped me. I had a shield down, I was gonna charge him, try and hit him, and he just, before I could even get to him. Oh, I'm really low right now. Like, I am lit.
June, we're on it. Six, you got point.
Even though we're dying a shitload. Oh, I stuck him. Let's go. It's just a grunt, but... A stick is a stick. Oh, that was a really bad throw. Oh no, that's a grenade!
Oh shit, I've got three leads over here!
Yeah, I think you did. I know.
Let's
Yeah, they're really good at dodging. Man, I really wish I had more pistol ammo. I almost killed you because you ran right from my bullets. You're super low, by the way. Like, one hit's probably gonna kill you. Oh, I just stuck one and he jumped into the fucking group! Oh! I stuck an elite and he rolled into the group of them. When I got killed by a grenade that was on the other side of the wall from me. Like, I didn't think he was gonna kill me because of that. Okay, well, I just got hit by a fully charged plasma pistol. Great way to start this. Wait, he got that grenade off. Whew. I may have no shield, but at least I'm still alive. Why did it just seem like my grenade just curved away from them? Barely missed his ankle. Just didn't throw high enough. Henry, you're dying a lot.
Copy that, June. We're on it.
Six, you got point.
Oh, I just... What?
June, we're on it. Six, you got point.
T. Shut up, Patrick. I'm dead. For the record, I got like stuck directly in the nuts.
Six, you got point.
Like, he threw, like, let go of it and it was already attached to me, and it's like. That's why I was just like, I'm dead. Aw, you freaking... Our teammate shot him in the head right as the grenade was about to stick him. What? Okay. He stuck our teammate and they ran back and cuddled me.
Boss, I'm showing more activity to the east. Copy that, June. We're on it. Six,
that's
got
one
point.
Way to get
You know what? I have an idea. I'm not sure if this will work, but I have an idea.
They got me zeroed! Get clear!
Let's end this, Noble!
Commander, I'm seeing more hostile activity to the northeast.
First try.
Get to work, Noble.
Boss, I'm showing more activity to the east.
How the hell did that work?
Noble leader, I'm seeing heat sinks in the structure ahead.
I do, sort of. Wait, wrong turn. It's a little bit further.
Boss,
no,
up a
it's a little bit further up.
Mayday, 3 Charlie 6. Does anyone read?
were attacked by Covenant forces. The Covenant is on reach.
It is up here around the corner. Is this... Oh, God! Did you see what happened to me, though? Is the bike hither? It is a concussion rifle, not a fruit shot. But he had. Yeah, here. Yes. Where's that DMR? Where's that DMR? I know there's one here. Where the hell is it?
Immediate evac. Mark coordinates. Solid copy, Commander. Recalling Falcon Charlie 2. Hold that evac position.
How do you flashlight? Oh, there it is. Left on D-pad. There's a DMR that's usually here. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Right there on the ground. Shotgun? I got DMR. I two shot a couple grunts. You know, downstairs.
Take a fire.
Oh my god, it's already out of ammo. That sucks. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. What about upstairs? Okay. Was there any more guns up here?
Target down.
Gotcha. That's really helping for more DMR ammo. I'm gonna look up here and see if I can find anything. Found a needler. Be careful not to push too far out, as they're gonna start coming in on you.
Noble leader, be advised. I have visual on inbound Covenant dropships.
Evac transport, keep your distance. Six, hold position.
Clear an LZ.
We got hostile dropship
inbound.
Oh, having
grenades.
Oh, no. I've got all day.
Really hope Henry didn't leave himself in a open spot. He's fine where he's at. You have no idea where you're going, do you? Oh, then you're looking the wrong place. Also, there's like a elite with a needle rifle, by the way, so be careful. Careful, you have no shield. Oh, Like, if you have the grenade, you should, like, get out there and throw it now, because they just spawned in and they all grouped up.
Got my eye on it.
Oh, I just took a plasma pistol to the face. They don't do anything, they just get in the way. Yep, I forgot they do that. They're actually smart. And it didn't even break his shield. Yeah. Tell me about it. What? The car? To be fair, I was considering doing that as well. By the way, this is level 1. How dare you steal my vehicle? Let's do this, Henry. This is gonna go horribly, but...
I already died.
I mean, you didn't. Wait, what?
Yeah, I got shot out of the vehicle.
But I still showed you driving, or they changed back to me. Aww. Oh, I'm actually full health. My shields aren't even broken right now. Oh no, I'm so dead. I forgot that's a thing. Fully charged plasma pistols deactivate your vehicle. Okay. And that's a plasma pistol shot. You're such an idiot. Here, can you give me your shotgun? There's actually a needler up here. Going to the building. Oh, you see me? I just ran past you. There was a needler right here. Where'd it go? Or was it upstairs? I've been upstairs. It was in fact upstairs. Right hither. Yeah, I don't know why it's lagging. Old game, old console.
Yes.
And probably because it's probably because of the grenades from All Skulls On, honestly. Please don't. And you're dead. Is upstairs. You dropped the wrong gun, didn't you? Well, that sucks.
No mercy.
Well, good luck, Captain Suicider. Well, I really wouldn't do that for you. You don't have shields. I do, so I could maybe get away with it, but... Oh, you motherfucker. Plasma pistol, cockhold. Oh, this elite has me pinned. What sucks is if I can just get to that needle rifle. Oh, he has one too. Kenner, you do not want to be out there. Why do you think I was staying behind here? That's a grenade.
I'm on the fire.
You don't have a machine gun or anything else?
Nope.
I'm gonna see if I can get to that needle rifle now. I'm going for it. I got it. Sick. Alright, just stay safe for a while, Henry. I just got the precision gun, man! I just need you not to die. I can start.
Plasma pistol.
Oh.
These tangos are going down.
Wait. What?
Did it?
Wow. Wow. Just after you fucked up. Ow. Nice. But man, that was such an important kill that I had gotten, and I got that freaking needle rifle.
Don't leave any alive.
Be careful. I got the needle rifle again. No! Damn it! I need to get around one more fucking rock and I was clear. It's gonna spawn you there every time now.
Oh,
God, that lag. Ostrich.
Oh my God. Ah! Did you see that? It hit the rock in front of me, bounced over my head, and just barely, like, didn't hit me.
That's a hit. Right now.
Ow.
Put him down.
Heavy fire. Oh no, that kneeler's empty. Why is it on the map if it's empty? No! Wait, he didn't... I was so dead there. Also, I'm gonna switch the location of our names. Yes, Henry has 245 deaths now. But because I'm top screen, I'm switching where our names are.
Reposition.
Just for aesthetic purposes. Also, how does the game even look right now?
Keep firing.
It's okay. I probably need to slide it this way just a little bit. Are you just doing donuts? Wow. Just because you're not wrong doesn't mean I'm okay with it. No. We have to kill him first, that's the problem.
Laying down heavy fire.
Heavy out there.
Frag out!
I guess. Oh God! Elite with grenades. You should probably go get one of those health packs. Oh, well, just get injured once. Just like, let someone baby touch you. Yes.
Excellent work, people.
Oh.
Taking rounds.
I got the Neil rifle.
No!
I have no idea how much ammo it has, though, it's a problem. Alright, killed three grunts. Four grunts.
Taking enemy fire! Grenade!
Yeah, it's already empty. Because of famine. You need to hide. There's raining nades in on you. Oh god, he tried to... Oh my god, what a champ. I went to flank him and he's right there. He backed up knowing he was about to flank. One of the two of the last elites. That's a dangerous game, Henry. Your shotgun's probably not gonna do shit to him, by the way.
Got it!
Yes!
Shit! That was a more dangerous game when I played it.
I'm gonna go get one of the last two health packs and then I want to try and get this last lead. Wait, why don't they pick it up? Weird.
On target. What's up?
Oh, he stopped me. Fuck!
Secure the body. Not the
shield. We're way back here.
Target's still standing. Pull it on.
Great shot at.
Yeah.
You just not.
Oh, that's so frustrating, though. Because it didn't even show that he threw the grenade until it was already on me. But I didn't even show the animation for him going to throw.
Keep it up. I'm going all day. Frag out! Heavy fire in my possession!
I saw. Come on! Why isn't... I killed it!
I'm going hot. I'm on the front!
Crouch. Oh, you're so dead. You're so dead.
Need a better angle.
Oh, I could have gotten it too. I wouldn't say it's perfect, but it worked. Yes. Henry, I have 11 deaths, you have 26. Just think, we still have a couple more sections in this level. In total, or just by yourself? Man, if you hit 80, I'm like disowning you.
This ain't good. How
many did he get?
Output on track.
Take him around. Fire!
I'm probably as bad as
I don't feel like I'm doing that well. I just dropped him.
Taking a bow! Suppressing fire.
I don't see anything.
No mercy. We'll make short work of these targets. Keep it up. Under fire.
No, they can't explode. Yes. All right, I got it. Did you like that?
Covering fire.
Oh, I just took a big plasma shot.
This ain't good. I'm on the fire.
And it's already out of ammo. Oh my God, it's so not worth it. Like, it clears out the grunts, which is nice. Like, we get, like, a couple grunt kills. Which actually helps. Why? Oh, the thing. Yeah. Alright, well, I'm gonna go get a health kit, so I'll be back. Be careful, though.
I'm stuck.
I'll wait till I get back so I can draw his attention.
Let's end this, Noble. Take him round. Engage.
Finish. Oh, they're both way over here.
Here I come.
What? It didn't even show the fucking grenade. Like, You only need one if you can put it sideways like that. Did you like that though? Just crouch behind it and just dink, dink. Melee it there. I gotta admit, that worked so much better than I thought it would. A little bit. Oh, fucking ostrich. Oh my god, everyone's coming to defend him this time. Oh, what sucks though is we've come down to one elite in this area. And it didn't give me the animation, didn't give me the sound, and I didn't realize that there's a grenade like 2 inches from me. No, shorter is better for me. Because remember, I can wiggle it. He's down.
Got my eye on that one. Take your rounds.
Got to admit, it's pretty fucking smart, ain't it, though? Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me.
Laying down heavy fire. Yeah, you stay right there.
I got it.
Stay back. Taking enemy fire. Direct hit.
Oh wait, I actually have a second clip this time. Ah, it's one bullet. Ooh, that was close. Hate him. Back up, back up, back up. We have no shield, we have no shield.
That one's injured. End is suffering. I'm stuck.
Oh no, I fell. I'm coming back around towards you.
Get clear. Take him around.
Look, I have an idea.
Grenade!
Just dropped him for assassination, you bastard. Run, 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 run. Damn you, Henry. I just meant you fucking shoot him.
I was shooting him. No, I ran out of bullets.
Get him situated.
Man, dude, we didn't even break his shield through all that.
Smacked him back. Fast.
If you press and hold it. On their back, they'll actually do an assassination, not just do the beatdown kill, potentially.
Fire in the hole.
I am not here. I don't see shit.
Reposition.
I think,
it's payback. back time. Here I
I'm fine.
That's it, Spartan.
Excuse me? The grenade was on the other side of the car and it still said it killed me. Here's why I'm mad. By the way, we've been at this for like a while. An hour and 10 minutes.
I'm on the fire.
For one level.
Hey, I saw that.
This ain't good. Gage.
Why you say that? Well, we're about on pace for that. But they also have four people playing. Which means more ammo, more damage, etc. It also means more likely to die. In some senses. Oh, so they can blow up, by the way. It just takes a lot. Oh my god, sorry. Okay, it's reloading, thank god.
Under fire.
Oh, hi there.
If I see one more dead civilian,
and I'm out of ammo. Fuck. Did you just find a DMR on the ground? Oh, okay.
Incoming! Get clear! Engaging! Taking fire!
Nothing at all. Oh, they see something.
Look
or do
out,
they? That's a knife. No!
Damn it, right after I got the assassination.
Yeah, the other one threw a grenade and blew up the vehicle behind me into me. Much. No worries, there's two more that you can put out there.
Grenade out. I'm on the fire. I live for
actually,
this.
What do you mean that's too far? That's short. If anything.
That one's damaged.
I mean, too short, as I said, is better than too far by a large margin. Like, I can push that where it's at.
Hold on, did that run him over?
He is dodging my bullets and rolled in front of it. Oh, I'm stuck and I can't get out. Oh my god, I don't know how I lived. I don't know how I'm alive. I'm just gonna go heal. I think that's fair, isn't it? Oh, you took the one upstairs this time. Run.
On target. Stay tight.
Was that terrifying?
Heavy fire. Get him. No!
I'm going for it. Oh, I broke a shield. I broke the back one's shield. Got one. Got two. Hey, I killed both elites. I killed both elites. Whoa, run, 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 run. Yeah, but I ran over both elites. Yeah, but I'm sorry, but running over both elites is just good. Oh wait, you dropped your shoddy? Taking that?
Three.
Sit rep.
There's a fight coming up, there's inside the tunnels, and then there's a final fight.
I dial up my torch, cut the way through. Gonna take some
the
time.
Inside the tunnels isn't that bad, though.
We're en route to your location.
But the last area, there's a sword guy. There's no way you're getting behind him, I'm sorry to say. Once he's aggroed, he aggroes.
Tangled.
Approaching the comm outpost.
Yeah.
Drop us in the courtyard.
LZ's a little hot, sir.
Put her down, pilot.
Six. Dude, that'd be
break
sick.
Not gonna lie.
I mean, that was Halo 2, anyways.
What?
It just had so much range. It was so strong. That was basically like that. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Here, get in here.
I'm on the fire.
Halfway there. And to your left. There's only one assassination that I will be going for that is like one of the most badass assassinations in the game. Sucker teammate. Dang it, I was trying to cheese it. Because there's a way to skip this area if you can smash all your guys inside. Come up here and punch them until they go inside the doors. It's hard as shit to do. Also, I forgot to update your 30th death and my 15th. Oh, I'm not gonna worry about it because I keep getting shot by the dropship. Stay inside for right now. The dropship's trying to unload on us. Hey, look at this dumpy. That's such a dumb, like, where's her back?
Oh, there it is, the black there. You have 3 Q deaths now. Because I hit a Q instead of a 1. Oh god!
Oh, you stuck him!
Kill both of them.
You might want to run. Pushing you, elite's pushing you. Liar, nightmare run. Nope. Try and stay in the room that we're in, where I'm at, because that's where the checkpoint's gonna be. And whenever they, it says to you, we're gonna be in there. Oh god, that's elite. Henry, get back in here. Okay, there's gonna be 2 suicide grunts coming on the right. Okay, they both blew up on Cat. Or not Cat, but what's her fucking name? This cat's the one playing with the deal here. The other bitch.
Cat?
She got it, so now we just need to hide.
Everybody inside. Go, go, go.
You like this idea? Just.
Also, who was it that called you earlier?
Wondering why you weren't home. Yeah, our guys aren't falling back. Whatever.
No!
Us escaping with 1 death. Ow. How did you die there? Well, I know how you died. You grenade. Oh, he has power lock. You might want back up. No shield, no shield. See, the only one I know, her name, which is Kat, and I know his name, which is George. I'm trying to remember the other two. Henry, you just...
Yeah, you stay right.
You pushed me when I was trying to move to the right. So, you almost made us kill her. Make me kill us both. How angry does your death count make you? What? You're a full shield, I figured you could take it. You have a grenade? A little bit high. Ow. Hey, there's a health pack right here on the ground behind you. Henry, grab the health pack on the ground. I'm getting much better at aiming like this. Ow. Did that break my shield? Shit. You stepped in front of my shot. I'm counting on you. Fuck you. Literally, I had the jackal's head right here, and then you're like, who? Why? Elite pushing on your right. If you just didn't die to that one grenade, though. Good stick. I'm just so mad that you died to that one grenade. That's the only thing I'm upset about. A grenade. No. Surprisingly. Oh, Henry, you're so dead. Why? Why did you just suicide into like all the jackals? No, yeah, then you just kept W keying. I know this is Halo and we're playing with controllers, but you know. Oh, he's still a thing. You're just hanging out in the middle while there's the ship dropping in. Yes. Your shield is already broken. If you want me to prove it to you. You're just blind. That last time you did it? Yes, they were.
Last time, yeah.
Henry, do you think this is gonna work? Wait, where are you hiding? Oh, you're like out in the middle?
Oh.
Oh, okay, you're out around the corner. Leave my eyes off. Maybe, are you really trying to go for 80 deaths for this game?
No, I'm not. Oh, come on!
Stop. What weapon are you even going for? Yeah, because I killed them both for you. Trying to get that one grenade. I knew they were about to come, but I just hope I could get my grenade first. Oh, why'd you turn around? Why'd you turn around? I went for the assassination. He turned around and just went.
Yep.
Here I am. Nuclear out.
can't freaking sprint. Well, you have no shield now. So, I was around the corner, so I didn't think that he'd throw it. I peeked back out, and there's a grenade that stuck me. You have no idea how tempted I was to shoot you with the shotgun right as you ran the corner, just so you'd be like, wait, what happened? The shotgun and just dome you. To both. Yes, he did. Yeah, I was just trying to melee him in the back.
Outstanding.
I mean, they both do one and the same. Oof. I'm officially at 20. Almost like you're hanging like a little bitch.
It's almost like you started joining me though.
No, I'm actually
trying not to die.
That was my grenade and it bounced off their shields and away from you. Oh, that's a shotgun firing. Now you don't. Oh my god, shotguns do nothing. How'd you die? You push out? Stop it. I was getting pushed inside my room by one of the elites. I shot four times in the chest with a shotgun and did nothing. It's fantastic in multiplayer and in normal game. Playing on heroic is pretty cool. Oh, that would make sense. I died first, so I'll take the death.
Hold them off with Patch and Hack Control.
Because whoever dies first, but two people die at the same time, and it's just like, eh, both. Motherfucker.
Hold them off with Patch and Hack Control.
Wait, you haven't been doing that? I thought that was kind of the whole point of your little hidey hole. Yeah. Although I died to a grenade I didn't even see. I thought you died for a second.
I thought I died for a second.
And the funniest part of it was because of my grenade blowing up a vehicle. You know what? I live here now. If I can't see them, they can't see me, right? You're showing a door right there. No, not at all. Oh no, I lost my cover. By the way, Henry, we would have been done with this area 30 minutes ago if you hadn't died to that grenade. Somewhere 20, 30 minutes. Take that health pack. Because I killed one of the people shooting you. Actually, two of them. Okay, don't die to a grenade this time.
Everybody inside. Go, go, go.
Dude, a Neil rifle just ricocheted off the wall and hit me. Teabagging hat.
No.
From there, Cat can get the relay back online.
Well, I thought you liked nuts.
If we flush any hostiles, they're yours. See ya. Dang. Number six, turn on your night vision.
Number six, search that.
Corpse.
Where's the rest of your unit?
Yeah. Split. Speaking of nuts, where's the bag of roasted peanuts?
All right,
there's like a container of them.
We'll get you a combat surgeon.
Damn. Plasma damage.
Found something.
I'll take that, Six. Not your domain.
I got a live one over here. Come on. Achika.
Nie. Menyan inen. Nie. Hajon bek.
It's all right.
Kirin
nie. Not gonna hurt you.
You're in nie.
George. I got her. Keep still.
Nie.
And I'll release you.
Meg. Itvanak.
What's the status? Over.
We've been engaged.
I like this cutscene, so I wanted to watch it.
Bad guy coming out!
That tango blew past. Permission to pursue.
Negative, four, stay on the entrance. Two, handle her. Five and six, clear the hole.
Jesus. Is that your first headshot? Because it's a dark area. You're seeing my shots to an extent. Just my lamb. Got a grenade in there. I took out two of the jackals and one of the two of the grunts. All the grunts dead. Oh, never mind. There's more around the corner. This sword guy's gonna come out of that room back there. Sword guy coming to me. Charge up a plasma pistol shot on the right side. Oh, I miss. I miss. Yep.
There's more. Flush him out. I've got you covered. New targets acquired. He's wounded.
Take him
Okay, he's coming, he's coming, he's coming, he's coming back up. Come again? He suck you. Yep. I ran out of DMR shots too.
Flush him out. I've got you covered.
Henry, if you can get through this without one more death, you won't break 50.
That one's damaged to us.
Oh, did you drop that for me? Okay. So far away from that. No, I wasn't.
Flush him out. I've got you covered.
He's wounded.
Oh, I see why it's easier to lead your shots in this. There's like a slight yellow trail. Well. Henry, can we get out without any more deaths? Because we're at 25 and 50, which would be some nice even numbers for level 1.
Engaging. Taking enemy fire!
He's coming out now.
Him out. I've got you covered.
Oh shit, I didn't realize he's coming up. It is. He's dead. One elite to beat. No, wait. I just remembered something about this level. Fuck it. No!
Flush him out. I've got you covered.
I know. Oh, what? How'd that miss? Got him.
It's payback time.
Grenades, you're running right towards him. Don't go left. Guy with a concussion rifle on your left. Yeah, but when I said on your right, or on the left, I was expecting you to shoot him with me.
Flush him out. I've got you covered.
That one's injured. End his suffering.
Oh, God! I'm so glad I, like, turned to look at the last second. He's coming up now. Where'd he go? Oh shit. I don't have a plasma charge. Oh. No, it's because I hit him in the back. I meleeed him in the back.
Get yourself clear.
Flush him out. I've got you covered. New target acquired.
Ow. I'm gonna try something stupid. You're not wondering where I got that bubble from?
You covered. Don't need any alarm. Bend your fenomen.
Bravo.
He's coming up to you, just run. Damn, why don't we hit the button? What?
Flush him out. I've got you covered.
George, he's coming up. Hit their grenade. He grenaded us. Also, can you please not take the DMR ammo down there every time? Oh, you just get been getting the shield. He's coming up. Grenade. Killed him.
Flush him out. I've got you covered.
Okay, I didn't even see that grunt throw that grenade.
Flush him out. I've got you covered.
Not really. Way that stuck me.
Flush him out. I've got you covered. Suppressing fire.
Yeah, I know. I'm full health. Well, there's also one here. I'll take it. Very full health, Henry. He's on the move. He's on the move. He's coming up on me.
I'm on the fire.
Run, George. Oh no.
That's
Flush him out. I've got you covered.
Mm-mm.
Here I come. Get him situated. Taking enemy fire.
I'm going hot.
Alright, he's starting to move. Yep, he's coming up the stairs.
Oh fuck! You debated me.
He was coming.
You debated me.
Flush him out.
I didn't lie to you. I had to grenade to walk, keep him from jumping on me. Alright.
Wait!
Grenade.
Bismarck. Flush him out. I've got you covered.
Bullshit! Around the corner.
Bismarck. Flush him out. I've got you covered. Don't leave any alive.
I knew this part was gonna be a pain in the ass. I just didn't think it'd be this big of a pain in the ass.
Flush him out. I've got you covered.
He threw it at the staircase. Nope. Yeah, get George. I'm out of ammo on everything. Got him. Oh, Henry.
Why am I following you?
Flush him out. I've got you covered.
He's about to come up. Did I get him? Nope. Oh. Chill was gone. Dude, I hit with two plasma shots and
just chilling there waiting for him.
I thought I killed him because I hit with two plasma shots and stuck him with two grenades, and apparently that's not enough. He's coming back to you. He's coming to you. You didn't give me DMR ammo. I walked over where it normally is, and all there was an assault rifle. Well, that time you didn't.
Bravo, if I see one more dead civilian, you bastards.
The last three times he didn't push me though, so I was just like, okay, I'll have a chance to shoot him. And then this time he actually pushed. So I'm a little mad. He played the long con on me, man. It's because it didn't start running before I jumped. If I started running, I would have been safe.
Flush him out. I've got you covered.
That one's injured. End is suffering.
Really? Target George, you damn cuckold?
There's more. Flush him out. I've got you covered.
Which part? Yeah. It just ignores him.
Think doming him five times.
Flush him out. I've got you covered.
Ow. I was trying to kill all the grunts because George keeps shooting at the damn grunts instead of turning on him. Where is he? Oh, there he is.
Get clear. Failed that one. Get yourself clear.
Clear, George. No. No!
There's more. Flush him out. I've got you covered.
I like how you're giving me all the deaths now because you just go hide downside, wait for me to see what happens. I see. This is just your play to make me catch up to you in deaths, you dick. Oh no, I'm out of ammo!
No!
Dude, he's just sitting there waiting for you. Oh, so I shot you once in the ass. Where's the fourth grunt? There he is. Get out here, you piece of shit. From. Like, I saw one go across up towards George, and then all of a sudden there's one on me as well.
ricochet off the ceiling.
Flush him out.
That's amazing. I'm drilling the grunts though. Tell me about it. My god, I missed every shot. Wow, it's RA on the move. Grenade at you. Grenade at you. Oh god, he's coming for me. He's bad. A grunt threw one at you. Alright, Henry, you're not allowed to die anymore this level. If you need to hide and go AFK, that's fine.
Assassination.
Pretty much.
Laying down heavy fire.
I'm gonna back up a room and see if there is some other stuff that we could use. Oh yeah, grenade. And they just suck? Georgia, four clear. Why don't you get your ass down there?
Check your target. Check your target. If you need me to move, just ask.
Move!
I'm with you, six.
If you need me to move, just ask.
He threw at you. Oh, George is actually doing something. Please don't come up to me. Womp womp.
No.
Is actually isn't typo. I heard it. One of the grunts threw it.
I've got you covered.
Five shots, four dead grunts.
Here I come. Get the hell off this grunt before I throw you one.
George, I need your help, buddy. Wait, where did George just go? Uh oh.
What's the problem, Spartan? Need a little help with something.
Words.
Don't worry, I've got your back.
I have an idea.
Hey.
Where is he? Oh, he must be camped at the corner again. Oh no, he ran back. I know. Be careful, the sword guy's still in play.
Ow.
Sword guy unneeded.
There's more. Flush him out. Got you covered.
Sword guy's already cruising. You died first. Barely.
You only got lucky.
You're right. Hey, you died first. So who's the real bitch? Yeah, that's why I have almost half as many deaths as you. Georgie, defend me. Oh, fuck, George!
Died anyway, don't worry about it. I had a barrel blown in.
I saw that, and that came from us.
I've got you covered.
Why?
Well, you see, the sword guy was up here with me and George. He threw a grenade at us, and it blew up the barrel and sent flying into the sky, and I guess it came down on you. Sword guy's in play. He's throwing a grenade at you. Yes, he does. He just threw a grenade at you. He's coming down. He's at that corner. I have an idea. If he just stays there, I might be able to pull something tricky. Oh, of course he immediately pusses out. Come to you. Dang it. I was trying to jump off, but I didn't have any more sprint. Oh god. I push him off. Now he's coming up. Georgie, he came back to the corner.
Fire.
died. They just... Both concussion rifle guys just started unloading.
There's more. Flush them out. I've got you covered.
Four shots, four kills. Let's go. Oh no. Yeah, it just sucks that you can't use your sprint if you're not going forward. It does, it's just depressing. Yeah, it's fun. Alright, I'm going back for a different plasma. The door closed!
Ow.
Oh, you looked away and got killed by a grenade?
Yeah.
There's more. Flush them out. I've got you covered.
Tour guy's already coming. Sort of. Fuck you. Oh shit! Yeah, very much fuck you. What?
What you covered?
Oh, and that's gonna be my retreating point. And we're both gonna hope they get stuck on George. He's on George.
Keep it up. I'm on the fire.
Wow, my plasma pistol shot missed. I'm like right here.
Here I go. Get him situated.
You hit the door frame. Henry, why did you charge him? No, you didn't. Also, you broke his shield. All I need to do was headshot him.
Flush him out. I've got you covered.
Well, good to know that plan worked. Okay. Is that the tunnel? Okay. Alright, let's get jebaited. You just got jebaited, and you just got jebaited. Oh, I teleported you? Wait, did I actually teleport you forward, or...? Oh, okay. But I had him dead. I stuck him twice and broke and plasma pistol him twice. I actually had broken his shield. So step to the edge, don't step all the way down. Gotcha. Where'd he go? I'm scared. Holy shit, Toru. How far back are you going? Oh, so you dropped your machine gun this time and not your DMR. Hmm. Oh, over here. Gotcha. All right, I got his attention.
Move it.
All Do we have any more plasma pistols? Oh, there's more assault rifles on that wall. Don't step all the way down. Try and bay another one in. Fuck it. I'm just gonna try and bait them. Yeah, I went forward. I was just trying to. Gotcha. For the one on the right, his shield's almost busted. What? There's no grenade! Are you kidding me?
There's more. Flush him out. I've got you covered.
Oh, I forgot to shoot my grunts. He has a cannon of an arm. He's coming. Did you die too? I didn't think you died, but if you had, I knew that you died before me, so I was just like, did you die? I'm good at doing that. Oh, you're dead. Behind.
There's more. Flush him out. I've got you covered.
Henry, you hit your mark of 80. Big boy's already out here.
Stay back.
He just stuck George.
Yeah.
All right, well, we know how to exploit him. Yep. Get the health. Huh. We still have one more. Just play it safe.
No! No! Yes! Yes! Oh my god.
Noble 5 reporting. Targets neutralized.
Wow, you fucking...
That needs you to reset a junction. Do
right
it.
There
get
at
back.
The end, though. The assassination of the...
That took 2.5 hours, by the way.
How long?
Question of my life.
Are you about to leave?
The question is, when will the station be back online? 2 weeks earliest.
That's early?
This is plasma damage. All
okay.
Major uplink components are fried.
2 minutes is too long.
Which is why I'm splicing into the main overland bundle to get you a direct line to Colonel Holland. You're in my light, Commander.
Find out what she knows.
I almost want to continue to do this, though.
What's your name? Do you live around here?
I work Thursday. I am off Saturday.
George.
The only way Saturday. I can do Thursday is if you're over here, like at
Se
5 or something.
Your accent sounds familiar. Chopron?
Like, basically be over here when I get off work.
Friend of yours?
That was fun, though.
Yeah? Yeah. We're not very good at it, but...
You cat, 6.
Oh.
Push back the attack on sword.
Well, we did it.